according to Ohm's law.
A water is called waterfall, and sea and sea.
Thank you.